Hey guys, it's Brooklyn. Today I'm gonna be trying out the mug kit. So I got the topping. It's like already made. And then we have the mug cake. What you need is a microwave safe mug, and then you want to pour it in. So, I got the vanilla. I'm not using chocolate right now. And then you want a tablespoon, three of these. I'm looking up, I'm getting actual measurements. Okay, tablespoon. Three of milk or water. Three tablespoons of milk or water. I'm using milk. 2% milk. Okay, I might want to do it over the cup. Okay, one. Oh, two. Three. There we go. Now. You're gonna wanna mix. It's like funfetti. Okay. What you want to do? Put it in the microwave for 1 minute. Wait. So first you press restart, and then 100, and then that's just there, 1 minute. Then you want to press start. And mine does not spin because it's broken, so I will have to stop it. Or not. But right now, I'm going to get that frosting ready. Okay, so I want to make it so it can fit in. Just one light one? No. Oh no, it's not working. Ew, stick. So I'm gonna try to get out of there. There's 1 minute. It's getting hard on. Oh, it feels. It's soft. In there after 1 minute, and put it back in. Four. Reset. 1, 1. Then 1, 0. 10 more seconds. They said to do that, so. And then, if it's hard on top, like soft, hardish, it's good. That's what they said. So now, they said to put the frosting on top. I don't really exactly know how much. I think I'm just gonna put the whole thing on. I think I should cut this hole smaller. But I guess I could use a spoon to lather, make it more smooth on top. Okay. Almost got it all. There I go. No. Not garbage. You want to unplug the microwave? I'm going to get the spoon. I'm going to flatten it out on top. And now I'm gonna get sprinkles, make it all pretty. Now this is how it turned out. Good. Now you make it.